In London. Oh my goodness. Today we're going to be talking about Miss Gabby Sidibe. She is the actress that starred in and co-starred in Precious, or she was to me the main actress of Precious, considering the story was about the young lady, but somehow some of the focus off of that was taken on to other co-stars that was in the movie, Mariah Carey, Monique, and some other people. But Precious made the movie, because if it was not for her being who she was and her part, the movie could never have become what it became. I also believe that her mannerism, characteristics, and her whole style, of her personage, of what she brought to that particular movie made it what it was. And she played her part ridiculously well. So many stars and celebrities were starting to say, are we about to welcome Gabby Sidibe into the family of actors and actresses? My sentiments and statements is, why not? I appreciate her difference and her uniqueness. Heard from comments from both celebrities down to the average everyday person, and even some have said, well, we're not about to welcome this gorilla into the family of actors and actresses. Give me a break. Gorilla? Come on, be for real. Let's get serious. I mean, I know that the girl is of size and she's, quote, working on that. It doesn't matter if she works on it, if she never works on it, if she ever gets it under control or it never comes to terms. The fact of the matter is, she's a human being. Not only is she a human being, she's a talented human being that broke her way into stardom by the chance of faith, not luck. It was faith, fate that brought her into the place of where she is. So who's anyone to say that we're not welcoming her into the family of actors and actresses, celebrities, and etc.? I think she's already earned well enough her stripes for some time now, and people will seek after her, as such as already happened. There's been several interviews in different places where she's been seen. She's been already in a second movie since then, and now is working on The Big C. That's what I'm talking about. The Big C is coming on Showtime, on your Showtime cable station, channel, whatever. She'll be starring and co-starring in that sitcom or whatever you call it. It's a reality series or some type of show, that's new show that's airing on Showtime. And it starts Monday, August the 16th. The Big C with Gabby Sidibe will be on Showtime. So that's what I wanted to talk about. I wanted to talk about the fact of how people try to make her out to be some kind of monster, or lack of an actress, or lack of attractiveness to be an actress, and how they thought that she would not make it. And I think this is what her third biggest part in something, or as a career in being an actress. And I think that she's well off into whatever it is that God has purposed and intended for her to be. So who are people to say that she won't make it, or that she won't become anything? I think that the Lord continues to open doors concerning her. I don't know. What are some of your thoughts? I'm unaware of the second movie that she was in, but I'm quite sure that if you Google Gabby Sidibe, it'll pop up and it'll show up. But what are your thoughts? Do she has what it takes to be an actress? Your thoughts on Gabby Sidibe? Do you think that her weight, her skin color, her size, or any of those things should play a part in her being a role model or actress, or that should be something that keeps her from getting a job as an actress or gigs or whatever you want to call them. That should keep her from casting or from being called to do a segment or interview or a movie or a sitcom or stage play or anything of the sort. Do you think that those things are reason enough that she should not be considered as such? Do you think that her state of being a novice, a beginner at becoming or being an actress, is something that people are looking at out of the fact that, okay, the first movie that she in somehow became such a great, great, great success and became very well known, recognized, popular, etc. And people are thinking that just because she achieved that did not mean that further success would come from anything in her career. I mean, that first movie in itself spoke for her lifetime almost. That was phenomenal. That's something that is the modern day Color Purple, something that will be talked about for oncoming years and will not be forgotten. So she's made a distinguishing mark to start off. So my ending thoughts is, what are your questions? That's what I want to know. What are your questions? What are your concerns? Your comments? How do you view Gabby Sidibe? I think she's a phenomenal young woman who is appearing on the scene, who comes from the streets of New York, Harlem, New York, and now the Lord has made room concerning her, Rehoboth. So if I can end with this, it's just simply stated, just like the word says, that your gift make room for you and bring you before great men. So I don't think it was Gabby's interest, even as she was studying in college and etc., and really had no intention on becoming an actress. It was always a thing that was spoken over her as a child, so she really had no idea that this was going to happen, and quite sure that she had no idea that it would go down the way that it went down the day she went for the audition. It was kind of like a last minute thing, not something that she wanted to do. And it's funny how God opens last minute doors concerning certain people and will make a way. When you're not even looking for the way, that's when the way is made. And when you learn to be yourself and appreciate the gifts that you have, the talents that you have, those things will bring you before great people. So those are my two cents about Gabby Sidibe and her acting career. Thank you for watching, London. Remember to check me out on the web, www.michaellondon.webs.com. Join the site and become a...
Young people going to stand up real quick. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we got to stand up.